过去在球员时期呢，也曾在美国洛杉矶待过的日籍投手野猫英雄，今天呢现身天母球场参加一场为期5天的棒球训练营。Normo 呢明天还会担任客座教练，而这批台湾的青棒球员真的很幸福，可以接受这些有美国职棒经验的前辈亲自指导。
Just about every area of the game, we're going to have specific things set up that are going to focus on just one or two things, that as these guys do them over and over and over with a lot of repetition, when they put it all together in a game, they're going to get better if they learn how to work the right way. And that's a big part of the things that we do back in the United States with the Red Sox, is just teaching guys how to practice the right way. Because when you do that, you have to get better.
野猫英雄仔细观察投手的动作，不时点点头，眼神十分专注。说要来台担任棒球训练营第二天的客座教练，野猫特别提前在开训的第一天就来到天母球场关心台湾青棒球员。这个为期5天的棒球训练营，除了请来有美国职棒经验的教练现场指导呢，接连几天还会邀请杨代刚、王建民、郭宏志和彭振明等球星担任客座教练，亲自指导年轻球员传承棒球的经验。